Quiet. We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
Again, I cannot copy. Can you repeat in English? squad. Ahab! Ahab, do you copy? Do you understand English? Hey! Do you copy? We can't stick around any longer. We have zero visibility. We're gonna have to pull back. Cutting transmission.
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No, you're moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Boss. Boss. I gave you an antivenom.
Where's Quiet?
We've got to go. Let's go, boys.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue. Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared, no, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am the absence of words.